No, no, Alpine, why? You've ruined it. Why have you ruined it? This car for the last few seasons has been the best looking on the grid. The blue was banging. Last year they had a bit of exposed carbon. I wasn't a big fan, but you know, at least the blue was mainly there. However, now they've... Where's it gone? It might seem like I'm overreacting here, lads. And I mean, I am, but... I just hate bare carbon cars. Why is the entire grid bare carbon cars? Cheers, Alpine. Crying now.